Bell Thomas, Jay Blackton, his orchestra and chorus, and your host, Tommy Dorsey.
How do you do? This is Tommy Dorsey dropping around to your house. Our guest is a young man who came to this country from Wales when he was 12 years old to sing his way to fame and fortune. Today, he's one of the busiest baritones in business. He's Thomas L. Thomas and his song, Step by Step. Well, Tom, that's the way it should be sung.
Thank you, T.D.
Thomas, Thomas, I understand you hold the long-distance singing record.
Well, I've been commuting between Detroit and New York every week for the past 6 years. I have a local program in Detroit and my own Manhattan merry-go-round here in New York City.
Well, how many miles do you think you've traveled in that time?
Oh, I'd say about 350,000, but that doesn't count the concert tours I've made.
Well, that's covering a lot of ground to bring music to people.
Well, I like it, Tommy.
special Jay Blackton arrangement of a hit from the musical comedy Bloomer Girl, When the Boys Come Home. Just to show I'm up on little things of big interest, do you know what the L in Thomas L. Thomas means?
Oh, yes. It stands for the good old Welsh name, Llyfnwy.
Well, Tom, you're the fellow who ought to know. How do you spell it?
L-L-Y-F-N-W-Y.
If I had a name like that, I'd sign with an X. Tom, how about a line or two of Welsh, just to get an idea of how the language sounds?
Oh, sure enough, Tom. A fi geso i ddim yn ynghyni yn llan ffa'r pwll gwyngi'r gogerwch o'r brobwyll llan disilio o gogoch. Yn geso i ynghyni yn ein bentre bach yng Nghymru o'r enw Maes Teg. A fi licen i gannu rhywbeth i chi sydd yn dod i ddim yn meddwl o Maes Teg. Bryn Cartref.
Straighten up and fly right. Translated, Thomas.
I'd like to sing Hills of Home.
Right ahead, Tom. We'd like to hear it.
The broken skyline that I know. I look in vain for rivers and for lakes, but over all my heart at sunset aches for a hill of home, the hills of home. their mighty summits brace a titan band, uplifting hoary foreheads to the blast. When Indian summer's golden glow is past, oh, hear the home, the hills of home.
Thanks, Thomas L. Thomas. That was great. Irving Caesar's tune, If I Forget You, is the kind of song that hangs on in popularity. Here's how it sounds on my trombone. Jay Blackton has made a special arrangement of the Battle Hymn of the Republic for our guest, Thomas L. Thomas. As we listen, let's think of the meaning behind those famous words. Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. Let's think how they apply to the victory we have won, and the world of peace that we are now building, the Battle Hymn of the Republic.
Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed the fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Seen him in the watchfires of 100 circling camps. They have builded him an altar in the evening dews and damps. I can read his righteous sentence by the dim and flaring lamps. His day is marching on.
Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Has sounded forth the trumpet that shall never call retreat. He is sifting out the hearts of men before his judgment seat. Oh, be swift, my soul, to answer him. Be jubilant, my feet. Our God is marching on.
Glory, glory, hallelujah.
The glory in his bosom that transfigures you and me. As he died to make men holy, let us die to make men free. While God is marching on.
Forces Radio Service.